All right, folks, here we go. Downingtown West and your Chester High Clippers. Welcome all of our folks here from the town of Downingtown. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Gentlemen, remove your caps. Let's honor America and the flag with our national anthem. Chester. Chester quarterback, sophomore, number 3, Jalen Harris. Ball carrier, number 21, Deshaun Jackson. Tackle made by number 6 for West, Tommy Miller.
Clippers, black tops, orange bottoms, white numbers.
Ball carrier, number 21, Deshaun Jackson.
First down, let's go!
Tackle all by the 24, Jordan Perry.
Let's go!
18, Ryan Campbell. Loss of 2. Second down and 12. Here at the historic Chester Complex, built in 1951. Is incomplete. Looking for number 5, Nauri Melvin, 3rd and 12. Both teams met last year, regular season, good ball game. Pulled out by Diamonds on the West of historic Cottmeyer Stadium. Pass is incomplete, intended for number 6, Jarrell Palmer. Pass knocked down by number 18, Ryan Campbell, and the Clippers will punt it away. Back deep for Downingtown West is number 15, Jake Truchera. Hunter is number 2, Deron Harris. The Whippets will take over first and 10 at their own 38-yard line. Quarterback for Downingtown West, Pete DiGiovanni, did a nice story on him the other day, a 6'2 senior, number 10, Quinn Henneke. Henneke's pass is caught. Number 18, the tight end, Ryan Campbell with the catch. Ball up to the 45. Second down and four. Chester's had a great year. Wayne Clark.
First and 10 for the Whippets. Chester 48 yard line. Ball carrier number 18, Ryan Campbell. First and 10, Downingtown West.
Tackle number 2, Deron Harris. Handed it off to number 15, Jake Crucero. That's 4 yards on the play, second down and 6. Final regular season home game of the year for the Clippers on the road the next 2 weekends. Quarterback keeper by number 10, Hennigal, flies into the end zone, touchdown. Quinn Hennigal, 6-0, Downingtown West. Extra point attempt by Ben Meehan is true. 7-0 is your score, Downingtown West. Clippers on the road the next 2 weekends. Kicking off, Ben Meehan. Back deep for the Clippers, number 2, Deron Harris, the sophomore and senior, Cosby. It is Kwamir Cosby. To the 19, first and 10, Chester High. Appreciate almost had about 30 spots here today. Junior, loss of 2, second down and 12.
Oh,
state of California. Tackle number three for the Rebels, Darian Smith. Third and four. catch is made by number 9, Cam Alex. Number 18, excuse me, Amaj Barrett. So again, 18 is Amaj Barrett. Cruzero the ball carrier, first down and one. And on the side, Amaj Barrett, number 18. First and 10. Tackle number 4, he's a junior, Shamar Williams. And a 5, second down, 5-4, downtown West. 15-yard line. And on the stop for the Clippers, number 6 super sophomore, Joel Palmer, number 21, Ashawn Jackson. 34. One minute, moving clock, quarter number 1. Clippers take over first and 10. Nice job on the defense.
Ball back at the 12-yard line.
Smith. First and 10 downtown West. Ball of the game. Jarrell Palmer, the ball carrier.
But then y'all make it obvious.
And put my
celery
on full
thing. Ball is at the 4 yard line, third and goal.
Get it in on there. Who get it in there?
Let's go, Mom! We don't kick field goals. Like, we don't invest in a fucking
difference. Yeah, that's a fact.
Come on! Stunt set! Stunt set! Boy, man, keep your foot on their neck.
Yeah.
Campbell. Number 38, Wayne Clark.
Oh, that's the boy that got hit. That's the boy he ran into. Concuss. I don't know that young boy.
Number 38, great young man, Wayne Clark.
Boom! See that nigga stand my son off? God damn! That motherfucker wanted to take it himself. Somebody get in this motherfucker. But it was like helmet to helmet, bro. Oh, that's false start! False start! False start! Yes, sir! Last time y'all got something right. False start! Do it again!
This baby stressing me out when I watch them play. Oh, shit, why are you? You need some anime.
Come on, Deshaun. I need a sack fumble. Come on, y'all. Arm tackles. Yeah, did he try to kick on, man? Okay, that's gonna
fuck y'all up. Number 19, Mike Drastic. Tackle made by number 4, Sean Williams. First down, Ripets.
Come on. I need a sack fumble. Yes, sir. Come on. There we go. Let's go.
Terrell Palmer. 6. Second down. 8. Coming up on 10 minutes to go.
Nah, it was emotion.
That's all side.
Yep. Five yard penalty, Chester and coach.
Instead of 3rd and 10, it's 3rd and 5.
Defense, no, that's unfortunate.
Hey, you can't get
no, because basically what they do is they kind of like seven jumps, and they jump back, and they don't move. They can let it go, but all somebody got to do is stand at the point. But if the offense moves a point at you,
they can fight. Oh, okay, all right.
Alright. Ball starting
against yeah! Good job, big boy! Run again! And we rooting for y'all over here. Do that shit again. Tyrone quit, bro! Tyrone quit Thursday! Bro, I called out Friday because he quit Thursday! I said, I got to. Yo, you know I'm overworked already. Yo, so now that he's
out of here.
Ben Heckel, the ball carrier.
Come on!
Taken down to be 4th and 9. 55. In on the stop. Fort Chester. He is a freshman. Sean Dotson.
What's going on? Time out.
Game 24 down to 6. Timeout by the Ravens.
Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Clutch. They gonna run the quarterback. Yes, sir! Thank you for those hands, brother!
He was at coach because he was.
Come on, y'all, keep your foot on their neck, man. Don't be doing no dumb shit.
Yo, we better score. I'm giving it like 10 years.
Yeah.
And they get
that's
the
ball.
We came out, fucked ourselves.
Let's go, man. Move your feet.
Come on, man. Come on.
Let's go, O-Lan.
We need an 8-minute drive. 8 minute 15 seconds.
I know somebody who did it.
And they
wasn't in, like, still was able to be in position. Mm-hmm.
Good one. Yes,
Deshaun Jackson.
Hey, man, we might eclipse 1,000 this game. Come on.
Third and two.
Come on, y'all.
Stall out. Move your feet.
Don't get lazy.
Let's go. Let's stay there. Fire the ball.
Oh, Wayne in a bad position, y'all. Come on.
And our DJ doing a great job here today. Awesome sound system.
Anytime we have a ball, we have a good position.
We have this blue card on the mountain.
I got it. Oh, whoever plays the position with that.
Let's go, man. Let's go, man.
Come on. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Some late hit type shit or something. He picked it up.
The flag has been.
Been picked up. Come on!
Has been laid off.
Let's go!
So no penalty on the flag.
Let's go!
Let's go, man! Y'all doing it! Y'all doing it! Let's go, man! Say no fire to ball!
Come on, Larry!
You already threw them off on the team, man. Game ball.
Larry, go ahead, Larry. Go ahead, Larry. Holding.
That's going to be a hold against Chester.
Of course.
They get saying, but it ain't sweet over here.
Hey, get it back! Get it back! Focus! Focus! Get it back!
Hurt you on the valve.
That shit. I'm gonna flip
it up. Hey, it's hard, but it ain't. It's just you sit, like the name is already, and be like, I'm not
going to do it. It ain't no
more crazy. I forgot to look this shit up.
Let's go now!
My son ain't even getting going in that game. They was running through our offense. My son would get the ball and 3 minutes hit me while he getting the ball.
That beat
him. Damn.
Touchdown.
Oh, shit. Come on.
Toy.
Hey,
oh.
Pass intended for number 7, Premier Crosby, is incomplete.
Look.
When you, I tell him all the time, if you blow your coverage, just take it on the chin, my bad. Don't be getting it. He was over there now. Like, come on, man. All that blame the next motherfucker. You gotta take that lick, man. Take the charge, bro. Then y'all get the arguing and the huddle, being weird.
Yeah, that's what it's about.
Well, I need a touchdown, yo. I need a touchdown. Oh, yeah, flop that in. Hell yeah, bro. That's in his DNA, bro.
Let's go.
Premier Crosby, the catch.
Tackle made by
behind.
Darian Smith.
3rd and 15.
Ball at the 32-yard line. 3rd and long for Chester High. 3rd and 15.
Mama, you said your hands. Your hands
called by Chester.
No, you ain't. I was just saying, they ain't running no more.
Oh yeah, that's good. Right. I'm a little hyped up now. So. Yeah.
Come on, y'all.
Dominique Toy, I call 0. Number 0. Or number 2.
Pass intended for Pontier. Crosby is incomplete. So it's going to be a fourth down.
I think this is a monopoly. I don't know if you don't want to punish it until it ends it. I don't know. That's kind of different.
Now, the best thing you can do now is you try to get them. Even if you do something, but if
balls at the 32-yard, 4th and 15.
Have a chance. Yo. Hey, Wayne.
Five-yard penalty against Chester.
Come to the game today.
Oh. Move it back to the 37-yard.
I was talking to him, so Deshaun told me last night that he was going to be coming. I just don't be liking him. He had so many opportunities to come to support when he was in Philly. He would not do it.
Punting. Nice punt by number 2, Deron Harris. Tremendous battle here today between these two fine, nice, long-time high school football players from Chester to the 1800s.
I'm cool with all that. We gotta contain that quarterback. That boy got it.
And like you said,
yeah, because we got it.
Come on! Sack fumble!
I'm driving, bitch. What are you talking about, right?
50-yard motherfucking game or something. Sit your goofy ass down. Bro, listen. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. My home is what was keeping me there, because you know what I'm saying? Yo, we got so weak in that bro. We got so weak in that. I need another one!
Mike Tereski, the ball carrier. Stephen Dale Jr., number 10 with the stop. First and 10 with the
Eagles, the only thing I'm watching.
Come on, y'all. Come on. I need a pick six now. I need a pick six.
Buck Allen and I came out. Tackle seven. And we across the 2 yard game. Second down and eight.
Come on, y'all. I need a fucking pick six, man. Real shit. I really need a pick six. The whole team was in there!
And number 18, both having beastly games in Mars Park. For the Whippets, third down and seven.
Come on! Come on!
Yo, I need a pick six, man.
There you go, he's out!
Ah, still, we good, we good. We good. Look at him. He's so dramatic, though. I love it.
He's so dramatic, bro.
Come on, yeah, money. Like when he phoned this shit, he was like, "Let me do this shit." He's like, "No!" They kinda like thought he was just gonna let it go. He picked that motherfucker up and took that bitch away. Trust me, he had but the thing about that is if he scooped that bitch right, he would have had to face everybody over here for that bullshit.
Yeah.
Hey, you know, all you had to do, you nut ass nigga, was just let him down it.
Yes, listen.
That's why. Most motherfuckers Texans, yeah. Virginia, Florida. Football law. Football law. You can have a whole DUI if you're on a football team. We beat you down.
Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! That's 1,000. That's 1,000. We over 1,000 now, for sure, for sure. For sure, for sure.
Yes, man, you got a great shot. I saw you in the house.
Come on, y'all! the hell? Because it was a false start, it had to basically, you had to reset it. It was only 3 seconds, so basically once they blew the whistle, it ran the time. We could be up 4 points, y'all. Niggas gotta be ready though, for real, for real. You gotta be ready, man.
In quarter number three, Clippers kick it away. Whippets take over, first down and 10. There's a flag on the play. First and 10, Whippets. We'll see what the flag's all about. Penalty is against Downingtown West.
Keep that pressure on him. Keep that pressure on him.
Just underway, quarter number three. Clippers at 13-7.
Touchdown!
tackle made by Downingtown West. Number 18, Ryan Campbell. 44 yard line. Another game on the punt. Deshaun Jackson, good sportsmanship there again by Jake Thompson. And a fourth down, punting situation. The referees call it's against Chester. Personal foul.
What the fuck? How? Yo, y'all disrespect. Get back! Yo, disrespect them now since they won't play.
By Deron Harris. Nice punt. Clippers
damn right.
Excuse me. Downingtown West takes over first and 10 at their own 40-yard line. Still got 8:49 to go here. Oh, third quarter and one heck of a high school football game. Check that pass. The referees have spotted the ball at the 43. They're moving up to the 43.
Come on. Big stick. Oh, that's a problem. What happened now?
There's another flag on the play.
Yes, by Quinn Hamill. It's all good. He forgot back there.
penetration there by the Clippers, number 21.
Next time you gotta make him pay.
Deshaun Jackson.
Next time you gotta make him pay.
Second down and 20.
That should have been a touchdown with our disrespectful ass. Come on. Come on, touch that.
Third down and 12.
Come on! Let's go! I need a pick six! Pick six! I need a pick six! I need a pick six!
Get that!
Situation. Coverage of the play by Chester's number four, our 6 foot junior, Shamon Williams. That's a big time punt right there. Great punt. Clippers deep in their own territory. First and 10, leading 14-7. That punt by number 43, Ben Meehan. Check that, Ben Meehan.
We just gotta move the ball. It's all good. We know how to move the ball. We know how to run the ball. They probably watching it from up. They don't want me to. I need
a 90, whatever the fuck this is, 90 some yard touchdown.
I won.
Ball carrier, number 5.
More, y'all stop walking!
Melvin. Gain of 3, second down, 7.
Come on.
Ball carrier was quarterback number 3, Jalen Harris. Made third down and 4.
Third down and 4. Come on, y'all. No mistakes.
Come on,
what is he doing? Come on, what is he doing?
Deshaun Jackson taken down, and
that wasn't no Deshaun Jackson
situation again for Chester High.
He was in the middle though. He was the best man. Number 4.
We're in another bad position again. She washed out her damn foot. Can I tell you he's going to rely on that quarterback? Told you that he's going to rely on that quarterback.
The quarterback, keeper.
Told you.
Tackle made by number 5, Nari Melvin. It's going to be first and goal. Ball carrier for Downingtown West, number 26, Spencer Dunn.
Oh, oh.
Second and goal from the 1 yard. Coming up on 2 minutes to go, quarter number 3.
Oh shit! They better get that. I'm telling you, they come up with some witchcraft.
Ball carrier for the Whippets, number 26.
Yo, stop
Spencer
saying that name, bro. Call them down in town. That Whippet shit sound crazy.
Third and goal from the 3.
Ooh, no, they have to play, man.
Those nations, bro. Come on.
Time out called by Downingtown West.
And y'all back at yourself. Come on.
13-7 Chester.
Shit. Come on. I need a pick 6 and some dumb shit. They need to do some dumb shit.
Quarterback, touchdown, Quinn Hennigan.
My man was right.
13-13, extra point attempts. Ben Meehan, the extra point attempt.
Bend the hand. Off. Yes, we like you. Yes. Now we got to take it to the house. We got to take it to the house now.
Chester High will get the ball back. Chester 14, Downingtown West 13. These two teams had a tremendous game.
Y'all lying. We're supposed to be up by more.
In and out of the end zone, touchback, and the Clippers have it first and 10.
It's crazy because I don't know what I'm doing.
Deshaun Jackson, and let's hear it for Deshaun.
Yes, sir!
He fell on that floor.
Gain of 4 on that play. Second down, 6-4 the Clippers.
Come on, Lane! Let's go, Lane! Let's go, Lane! Let's go, Lane!
First run for the first down by number 1, Larry McDaniel.
We want this
ball, the 36-yard first down.
I need a touchdown, y'all! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! What the fuck? What the fuck? He went like this! What the fuck? Yo! That referee goofy!
That's a great run there by...
He goofy! He goofy!
Harris. First down, Chester, on the move.
He goofy! Pick that up!
Flag on the play?
Yo! Yo, he a lane! He threw his hands in the air! He put his hands in the air to show y'all where his hands at! Goofy over there! Oh, I swear to God, bro! Oh! Bro! Lane! Lane, bro!
Let's win!
We need arms back, huh?
Yes,
we need arms back. We got it. We got it. We got it. And we still going. Still going. Let's go. That boy a monster. Come on, get this work.
Ball carrier number 6, Jarrell Palmer. And that's good enough for Chester High first down.
That boy's a monster, yo.
Oh yeah.
Deshaun Jackson, the ball carrier. First down, Chester.
We want a touchdown!
We need a touchdown!
We want a touchdown!
Close the game! Close the game!
We want a touchdown!
Great man!
There we go! There we go! About time y'all see something! About time y'all see something! We gotta let y'all know what to call!
I need him to take that ride and step home with shame. Bring
back!
I need that squad! Oh, hey!
Red ball.
Hey, Clippers!
Larry McDaniel, the ball carrier.
Put him on a hot seat.
Call it how you said, call it penalties out, son. Let them niggas hear that shit. That ass young boy, this that ass shit. Yeah, call it out.
I thought I was first and goal.
That's fine!
First down, Chester.
Come on. There it is. Take it on in.
Touchdown! Let's go! Yes, sir!
We got to convert this goal. We got to convert this.
Let's go.
Come on!
I need a stack fumble!
Fourth down. Fourth down to four. Fourth down to five. Come on, y'all. Let's go!
Hold it!
Hold
it!
Hold it! He pulled him down! Yes! He pulled him down! He pulled him down!
In his fucking
face! In his face! Let's go!
Pass is incomplete. And the Clippers will take over. Push down.
Come on!
ball carrier.
Uh-oh. Hey, come on in. Uh-oh.
We kicked those three boos.
We got the one. We got the one. We got the one. Ball going to that ball.
They stepped on it.
Second down and goal.
Help me! 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 Help
We have 2 minutes and 42 seconds to go in the fourth quarter.
Come on!
Chester 28-13.
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Congratulations to Mr. Jackson. is out there with you. Mr.
Cosby.
Mr. Melvin. Call me or I can call you Turtle. Here you go. Family over here.
What do we do now?
Personal foul.
Oh my lord.
On Chester.
Put some holes over there, man. Big cry, baby. Big cry, baby.
Seconds to go for fourth down.
Straight up hold it.
19.
See the hell clear as day.
First and 10.
You don't have to play, play. Stay open!
that right?
Oh, it's going to hurt.
Thank you all for coming out. And again, we'll see you next time.